What up, everyone? KTG 612. We got another adventure for you. You know how I do it. I drop a pin, avoid the highway, and we see what adventure awaits us. So we're on the way. Let's see what it do. It's a beautiful riding day. Just gorgeous. Perfect. I believe it's 75 degrees. No wind. I dropped the pin, I will not say. We'll find out when we get there. I've never been there. I've always driven past it, and I'm like, I wonder where that goes. And so we're gonna go find out today. Just an excuse to ride the bike there. Thank you. are the kind of days where, like, it's all right to ride by yourself. I don't always have to ride in a group. Cool little back roads that I probably would have never been on if it wasn't for avoiding the highway. Just cruising over to a nice basketball court. Lost my train of thought. I'm just cruising, enjoying what's left of the riding season. You better have accounted for this possible road closure ahead. doors. Gate 21. Sounds like aliens are there. Probably. This is like an alien facility type, Area 51 type stuff. Look, they have to have aliens over there, for real. They have to. I wouldn't doubt it. Straight away. Beautiful day to golf, for sure. got some riders. Oh, and a Porsche. The wave, like, yeah. Alright. Why are you throwing gang signs at me? So far, nothing exciting to report, but it's gotta get better. It's got to. Person is now all of a sudden in a rush. When they were driving slow the whole time. I'm offended for some reason. I don't know why. Google Maps says this is a 55 miles per hour speed limit. then all of a sudden we were going like 80 and he kept going, or she, like 100 miles an hour. Maybe they felt I was tailgating them, who knows. In Hastings, a different side of it that we don't normally go to. Because usually when you see us in Hastings, we're close to Prescott and over in that area. Twisties. Site, a water park with nobody at in it. I hate you, COVID. I hate you. Some cool hair too, no cap. I can't wait. The popos. Yes, lots of riders out today. The pow-pows again. What's the name of this bridge? I need to figure it out. Rode over it a bajillion times. Don't know the name of the bridge. I believe we are getting closer. Ravine Regional Park.